I'm so twisted.
A brand that don't have all the same type of talent. What Drake do is totally different. What Nicki do is different. What Wayne do is different. What I bring to the table is different than my brother bring.
Well, everybody has their own image, and that's important. And we just want them to be creative. And all of them creative in their own way. So that's what makes us different from the rest. You won't see tomorrow morning.
Young money, old. Life is full of choices in yo. As a team, we couldn't be as happy with our staff. How we break records, make records. Basically, at the end of the day, my brother called all shots. I never challenged my brother in no kind of way. None of us do. I basically deal with more of the artists on the rap side. My brother deal with basically more of the business side of everything. We work as a unit, but at the end of the day, everybody knows Slim the Godfather. He's a shot caller, and I'm like, I'm running around with a little bit of different everything. God first, family, music, the team, and grinding hard every day, every single day. It's not a day go by that that's not all we do. It's really, when I look back, all of what we've been through, the mistakes, the ups and downs, it's really prepared for what we're doing right now. So I really understand what we went through and why we went through it. Because going forward, with all the different brands we have and all the different talent, we won't ever make them same mistakes twice.
Everybody that was a champion lost before they was a champion. So we went through that. We got a certain way we do things. We mastered the way we wanted to do it.